You found that in the ruins? Real crackpot stuff, right?
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Ready on approach, 10 seconds in the pipe. All hands, brace for maneuvering. Mark.
The gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Movement! Closing fast! Doc. Ezra's readings are from the right, mostly.
Fuck!
Gross. Hey, here come our little friends!
Of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Rearming.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Fuck.
coordinates. Negative ID. Can you see them?
Who wants the gear? Everyone get this intel?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first.
Incoming there.
Hey, hold up and listen.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Patching up.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Get eyes on this.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
Sentry deployed.
Analyzing output. Stand by.
Sentry deployed.
Biological. I wonder how much.
Signals! Get a camera on! Missed them.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's...
This facility is remarkably intact for its antiquity. And fully powered.
Thank you.
unusual power signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Later! We got company! Squishy thing in that room.
Rearming.
Farthest left, center right,
ammo.
Center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Rearming. Sentry deployed.
Extract a local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Prowler.
Section ahead, basket of the heavenly
intel
traveler.
Over here.
We must be missing some context. Can I see? That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Rearming.
Patching up. Aid kits here. Grab an aid kit.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Sentry deployed.
Movement all around. Bunker down. Big-ass door?
That Gas's ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's acid zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
Check this out.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down. By any means necessary.